For the post-war Czechoslovakia he led was all but surrounded by Russia and Russian-dominated territory. Only through the American zone of Germany did the nation look out upon the West.